वेलकम बैक टू माई चैनल। सो आज हम बहुत ही वियर्ड टॉपिक के बारे में बात करने वाले हैं। सो अ फ्यू डेज बैक आई वेंट टू विशाल मेगा मार्ट, मेरे घर के पास में है वो। एंड अगर आपको पता है तो वो बहुत ही लाइक रीजनेबल स्टफ होता है वहाँ पे, स्पेशली घर को ऑर्गेनाइज करना हो, यू नो, थोड़ा बहुत बास्केट्स में भी सम रग्स एंड ऑल, तो वो बहुत चीप मिल जाता है वहाँ पे। एंड आई वॉन्टेड सम स्टफ फॉर माई होम, सो आई वेंट देयर एंड गॉट इट। एंड रैंडमली मैंने यूट्यूब पे पोस्ट कर दिया था दैट आई गॉट वेरी एक्साइटेड शॉपिंग फॉर ऑल द होम स्टफ, एंड इफ यू गाइज आर इंटरेस्टेड इन वॉचिंग अ हॉल वीडियो, एंड यू गाइज सेड यस, सो हियर आई एम मेकिंग अ वीडियो सो रैंडम दैट आई नेवर थॉट आई विल बी मेकिंग। ओके, नाउ विदाउट फर्दर डू लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। आइटम दैट आई पिक्ड अप इज दिस वन, सो इट्स लाइक अ सेट ऑफ फोर बास्केट्स and it was for 119, which is very reasonable for four pieces of baskets. So basically मैंने अपनी groceries को organize करने के लिए लिया है। मेरा like वो यहाँ पे kitchen में cabinet है, तो वहाँ पर मैं सारी दालें और ऐसे like packet खोल के ऐसे ही रख देती हूँ, मतलब of course clip करके, but किसी box में नहीं रखा हुआ है मैंने, because it take I feel like खोलो बार बार बंद करो तो मेरे बस का नहीं है। इसलिए आई गॉट लाइक अ फ्यू बास्केट्स सो दैट आई कैन यू नो कीप सम स्टफ एंड ऑर्गेनाइज इट नाइसली, एंड इट हैज लाइक फोर साइजेस। दिस इज लाइक द बिगेस्ट वन, यू कैन सी द साइज, एंड देन इट हैज थ्री मोर जो कि छोटा होता जा रहा है, बट आई थिंक द कलर इज ऑल्सो गुड, इट गोज विद ऑल द अदर फर्नीचर एंड द कैबिनेट कलर जो किचन में लगा हुआ है। Okay, next item that I picked up is a tray. It's like a marble print and yahan side mein thoda wooden print hai. So I picked up this tray because mera jo purana tray wo kharab ho raha hai. So and this one was for 89 rupees and it's so pretty. Marble mein maine I picked like two more items in marble print. So this was like a set of three plates. Again, it's like a marble print, which I think looks amazing. It's very sasta, like this is for 99 rupees. So it is really good, you know, when your friends are here and you want to serve in like similar plates, but they don't give a damn about ki maine kaun si plate mein serve kiya hai, but it matters to me. So I've got like these three plates, a set of three plates, which was for 99 rupees. I think that's amazing. And I also got this one more tray. This is like a very tiny tray. जब मैं अकेले होती हूँ ना ज़्यादातर, so when I'm alone and I wanna have tea, and मेरे पास कोई छोटा ट्रे नहीं था, तो that's why I got it, and I got it in blue because मेरा जो भी cups वगैरह है, tea cups वगैरह, वो blue में है, तो that's why I got a blue color. And this one was for 35 rupees, which is not so bad. I mean, it is good quality. So yeah. Next item that I picked up in marble are these. So these are basically table placemats. So it was for 99 rupees, just 99 rupees for six placemats, and then it comes with like a matching coaster. That is how a placemat is. I think it's gorgeous. It's marble. It looks stunning. And then we have six matching coasters to go with it. Though I don't have a dining table here, but I think it's still good because bed pe whenever I am like, you know, white bed sheet hota hai, so it's good to place it here and put your plate on it. So bed sheet ganda nahi hota, that's why I got it. And it for 99 rupees, I think it's good. Next item that I picked up is this. So it's like a सिंगल भी ले सकते थे वहाँ पे, but I picked up two pillow covers. It white base है and the fabric is also good, like I don't think that it's pure cotton, but ये वो वाला कपड़ा है जो धो के थोड़ा भर जाता है, I don't know what you call it, but it looks beautiful. And ये एक पीस 50 रुपीज का था, which is so great for the price, I think. Again, I picked this up because I love white and blue का combination in my bedding and all. Plus, it has some brown flowers which matches with my bed or like other furniture. So that's great. That's why I picked it up. And for $100, this set is not so bad. I think it's great. Okay, next item that I picked up is this organizer. So it has like 5 spaces, and I picked up for kitchen again. I wanted to open it in front of camera, and it's been like 2 days. Just because of that. Okay, so I picked it up because I wanted like a different space for serving spoons and, you know, normal spoons, forks and knives and other stuff like lighter and scissors. So I think it's great for that, for organizing your spoons and stuff. But obviously you can use it anywhere to organize anything, maybe your makeup brushes, maybe it can be a pen stand also, so anything. And it was for ₹99, which is great again because I like it, and again it's brown, you know why. So the next item that I picked up is this one. It's a set of a silicone spatula and a brush. So agar aapko kam oil use karna hota hai and you have to spread the oil pura pan mein, so obviously you can use that brush. And this is like a silicone spatula. I don't know what to do about it. And brush abhi ganda hai because I use it in the morning. But yeah, it comes like in a set of 2. And it is for ₹80, which is great. Then I picked up 2 rugs. Basically just carpet, jo chote wale nahi hote, entry pe rakhne ke liye. So I picked, again, I picked this up in brown color. You know why? And ये एक अगर अकेले ले रहे थे तो it was for 99, but अगर दो ले रहे थे तो एक doormat 89 का पड़ा था. That was great. I anyway needed 2 because मेरा पुराने वाला खराब हो गया है. I think it's great. तो इसमें थोड़ा सा जो color combination दे रखा है, that's off white and a hint of golden, which I think looks good. And for the price, like for $89, it's very very good quality. Next item and the last item, which is, I don't think I should have shown you guys, but okay, it's a dustbin. Mera dustbin kharab ho raha tha, so I just wanted a new dustbin for my kitchen, and I got this one. Again, it's in the brown color. You know why? I know, I got like everything in brown and marble and blue. I really like everything that I got, and I know this haul was so random and so not needed for some people, but I got like 90% votes of yes ki please film karo haul, to mujhe karna hi tha obviously. And I'm not gonna lie, I enjoyed it. I told you ki mujhe you know, I love talking about home stuff and all of that. So just comment down below ki aap kitna shop karte ho Vishal Mega Mart se, and like what was your favorite item from the haul. And yeah, that I think this is about this video. I'll see you guys next time super soon. Just wanna say ki stay safe, ghar mein raho, yeah, keep cleaning your hands, apne face ko kam se kam touch karo. It's getting really difficult for me because I'm like that person who gets crazy and keeps touching her face all the time, but I'm trying not to. So try that and be safe. Also about my OOTD, this is like a very cute lilac color top. I got this I think last year from Shein, aur ye maine DIY kiya tha seashells chipka ke. I think it looks cute. I'll try to find a link agar hua hai stock ka like available, so I'll mention it below. And yeah, that is it about it. Agar koi aur bhi questions hai aapko to aap pooch sakte ho comments mein. Just make sure that you subscribe, like, and maybe share this video if you think it was not that useless. Bye.